For the weekend, light levels of rain, wind, as well as fog. What's high is the surf and the marine conditions right now. We have a high surf advisory for the north and west sides and small craft advisories for most parts of the state. As far as the weather is concerned, lots of sunshine tomorrow, lots of beach weather for you to enjoy. Just a few showers to start the day. That'll dry up by the afternoon. Across the state now, 78 Honolulu, 77 Hilo. And we haven't seen much rain lately, but we have a few windward showers moving in into the islands tonight. You can see the swath kind of moving into Maui County as well as possibly Oahu. But overall, drier than normal weather for the islands this weekend. There are your windward showers for Molokai as well as East Maui, and slightly wet for earlier today, at least for the northern portions of the Big Island. As far as rain is concerned, we could see a little bit more on Monday, and that's because of a storm system to the north sinking down to the south. Looks like Monday is going to be a wet start to the work week, but this weekend, again, drier than normal weather. In surf, high surf advisory for the north and the west sides, 10 to 13 for the north, west at 7 to 10. Safest for the kids down south with 1 to 3 footers. So the rest of this evening, scattered showers throughout the night, nothing very heavy, and lots of sunshine for you to enjoy this weekend, with trades running 15 to 25 miles per hour. And enjoy that sunshine and the trade winds, because it looks like we have an end date to the trades. We have trades pretty much through Tuesday. Wednesday, light and variable winds take over, and that'll be the case for the rest of the week. Joe, back to you.